Ciao! Given today is my birthday, I of course wanted to post two videos on the same day. And well, given I haven't posted anything about music for a while, and I've been working on this track for the past few weeks, I thought I could show it to you. For the first time, I've done a track using my MIDI keyboard, which I've been having for over 2 years now, and I haven't really used it much. So, for the first time, I actually wrote the notes of the track by hand, and I also automated the volumes using the faders on the keyboard, which is kinda cool, actually, which made me automate in a way I wouldn't have done, and led me to having a track more dynamic than usual, I think. This track is something more house and, well, repetitive than usual. I tried to make something more catchy, something that people will listen to. Well, okay, maybe I should stop talking. Okay, I hope you liked it. Well, with that said, bye!